body which is used intensely remains healthy. Internal organs which is active intensely remains healthy and continues to function long. Mind which remains sincere continues to be focused on the goal of life. Consciousness naturally, spontaneously, simultaneously, listen to this word, spontaneously and simultaneously manifest through all these three layers: mind, internal organs and body, all these three. When they remain sincere, let me give you deeper explanation. Use the body more and more, you will be very healthy, energetic. Use the internal organs more and more. Every time when you fast, all the internal organs of your body starts working. Every time you fast for 24 hours, the whole system becomes alive, activated. That is why I insist, at least 2 times, do this to you every week. Understand? Be good to yourself at least 2 times a week. That's the best pampering you can do to you. Anyone who wants to live royal life, listen. Eating like a pig, whenever you can, whatever you get, is the cheapest way of treating yourself. Listen, it's like treating yourself like garbage bag, garbage can, dustbin. Once in a week, treat yourself good. I'll highly recommend at least 2x. If you are an initial level seeker, 1x a week. If you are very sincere about enlightenment, 2x a week. Treat yourself royal. It means stop eating. 24 hours, just absolutely no food. If you can, dry fasting. If not, just water is okay, water fasting. All your internal organs will become alive. As I said, the best food for your body is what is already gathered and stored inside your body. Allow the body to eat itself without giving food from outside.